Well, let's. I'd love to hear a song, Chuck. What do you want to play for us?
I'm going to play this song. It's off my first solo record called Journeyman's Wager, and it's called Back On Out on the Natchez Trail. It stretches all the way from the Mississippi River to the shoals of Alabama, up through the hills in the Tennessee Valley to the banks of the Cumberland. I was making my way down to Tupelo when I heard that engine fail. I was all alone on the side of the road out on the Natchez Trail. Out on the Natchez Trail, you better watch where you walk, 'cause you can sure get lost out on the Natchez Trail. Well, I started out walking in the pale moonlight looking for the nearest town. Up come a man called Chickasaw Sam, sitting on an Indian mound. He had an old peace pipe and an uncorked jug filled with magic ale. Yeah, I took a little sip and my mind played tricks out on the Natchez Trail. Out on the Natchez Trail, you better watch where you walk, 'cause you can sure get lost out on the Natchez Trail. Well, I started out flying, I was flying real low. I flew all the way down to Tupelo. I saw the boy king, I saw Chickasaw Sam, then it all went black with the wave of his hand. Well, I woke up with the sun shining in my face, in the front of my Chevelle. How I got back to the double bridge, I could never tell. Well, I took a little trip to the other side, and I lived to tell the tale. It was a stroke of luck when that motor strank up out on the Natchez Trail. Out on the Natchez Trail, you better watch where you walk, 'cause you can sure get lost out on the Natchez Trail.
Lightning 100, Chuck Mead, live in our studios.